Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. There are two types of partition schemes for your desk, GPT and MBR. They both could be on your computer. Some users are wondering if they can clone a GPT desk as an MBR. The answer is yes. You will know how to achieve this after watching this video. When you want to clone the GPT desk as an MBR, if the target desk is also a GPT desk, you just need to convert it to MBR after cloning. If the target desk is MBR, it becomes more difficult. You need to convert the target MBR to GPT to achieve the cloning process, since MBR and GPT desk uses different boot mode. And finally, convert the target desk back to MBR. Whether the target desk is MBR or GPT, you will need to convert the desk after cloning. Although you can convert it with disk management, you have to delete all partitions on it to convert. So this is really cumbersome. Since Windows itself does not have a disk cloning feature, we'd like to recommend AOMEI Backupper Professional. It's a powerful, compatible, and easy-to-use disk cloning software. It can directly clone GPT desk to MBR disk, or vice versa. It clones only used sectors of selected partition or disk, and because of this, you can easily clone a larger disk to a smaller disk. SSD alignment is able to further improve the reading and writing speed for SSD. You can download the free trial of AOMEI Backupper in the description below and upgrade to Pro version to enjoy these features. Before cloning, you need to make some preparations. Number 1. Backup all your important data. Because the target disk will be overwritten after cloning, and all of the data on it will be deleted as well. Number 2. Prepare an adapter for cloning. Number 3. Free up disk space if the target disk is a smaller SSD. Now let's begin. Connect or install the SSD to your machine. Then open AOMEI Backupper Professional, click Clone, and select Disk Clone. Select the GPT disk you want to clone as the source disk, and then click Next. Here, if your target is GPT, select it and click Next. Click Edit Partitions and tick Convert the partition disk type to MBR on the target disk. If your target disk is MBR, then select it and clone directly. Optionally, you can check SSD alignment to improve SSD performance, or click Edit Partitions to resize partition, then click Start Clone. The cloning method is the most effective hard drive upgrade method. However, you cannot use it to migrate Windows 10 from one computer to another, since most computers have different hardware. In this case, it's suggested to use AOMEI Backupper Pro to create disk backup in Windows 10, and then use Universal Restore to restore image to the new computer. If you clone the system disk, please reboot your computer, enter the BIOS, and set boot priority for the clone disk. Besides, if your target disk is still MBR after cloning, please change boot mode as well. In the boot mode, find Legacy and a UEFI boot option. Disable UEFI and enable Legacy. Then save changes and restart your computer. You can easily clone GPT disk in Windows 10 with the help of the best disk cloning software, AOMEI Backupper Professional. Although GPT and MBR disks have some differences, this software can take care of them. It's worth trying this software if you want a safer way to upgrade hard drive. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.